Tenke fungurumu in the Katanga, a hand-sized specimen, matrix of young dolomite going across like that. Brecciation, quite typical to this Tenke deposit, running across. So when one takes it, trims it on the brecciation, what would happen? You'd have the dolomite coming, or the cobaltin calcite coming off in slices. And of course, the impact on the stone would cause fracturing right through. We have traces of black material on here, which is most likely some heterogenite, which would manifest itself as tiny, tiny little botryoids or balls of waxy black gem shiny, not gem, just waxy black shiny crystals. There may even be some Vizignia right here. I wonder if that's green or black. I can't see from this distance. We'll have a look in our description. I always look after I've done the videos. I usually go with my little stereoscope times 30 and have a better look at these guys and see if we can identify others. So my descriptions are purely visual as to what I see at the moment. All the way from Tenke Fungurumu in the Katanga, another masterpiece. And from a display point, there's actually an underlying, it's almost like a road sign over here, where you have the little arm hanging out the side, arm down the bottom, sitting on that matrix, a little bit of exposed matrix as well, which is actually quite appealing. Accurate color, let's go closer. Let's see, look at all those tiny, tiny little crystals of cobalt and calcite.